We don't really need any formula for this one. This is 45 degrees and this is 45 degrees, so these angles must be 90 degrees. What that means is that these two legs of the triangle must be the same. So half of the height, distance equals 10. However, if you use the formula, that's fine too. You'll get the same answer.